Today on Beauty Test Lab, we're trying out the hands-free home salon blowout. It's got a lot of parts. I'm gonna set this up right here. So if you wanted to use this as a normal hair dryer, you can. You can just kind of hook this up to the back, but that's not the point of this video. So if you remove this back part of the hair dryer, like this, you can kind of just plug it in like that on top. And then you take the vacuum extension, that's not what it's really called, but that's what I'm calling it, and clip it on. So it's pretty easy assembly, even though it looks like a spaceship. Okay, so to test this out, I'm just gonna spritz my hair a little bit. There's two sets of buttons here. There's the speed, which like low to high, and then the temperature as well. And then there's also a cool shot feature, which I don't usually use for a blow dry, but I know that blowout enthusiasts love a cool shot to set the wave. So here we go. So you just kind of point it at your face. And then you can take the wet section of hair, you can use a round brush, but as you can see, it's a little bit weird because you have to like move your head with it. You can literally just sit here with wet hair and just wait for it to kind of finish. So now that your hands are free, you can really get a lot more done. Like, I don't know, you could read the New Yorker. You can text your friends. Oh, what are you doing? I'm totally drying my hair, huh? So once you turn it off, it's just still this really cool looking night table accessory if you want it to be. But what do I think of this product? So it was really great for lazy girl beauty, of which I'm a huge fan, or if you're just really busy, you don't have a lot of time. The only thing I would say is that you have to be super flexible with how you want your hair to look. Or it's also a great opportunity if you want to learn how to use a round brush.